heart stopper that this woman has in her galaxy of talents is her voice. Her billion-dollar voice. She's a legend in her lifetime. She's achieved giddy heights few have equaled. She's unrivaled in her world. And she's a complete cut.
Glenn!
Right here, darling. I'll be right back.
Glenn, get over here.
Hey, Glenn is flying in. Glenn is here to say you are the bomb.
Idiot. You are such a moron. This is not what I pay you for.
All right.
Glenn, a manager for 7 years. No backbone on the man.
Not a problem, sweetheart. We will work it out, okay?
But he gets paid enough not to have one.
Coffee! I want my coffee! It better not be cold.
Piping hot.
I'm so over Black.
Get that for him!
Okay.
Take the bus. This'll do. Take me to the venue.
I'm sorry, I'm booked for someone else.
Yeah, right. Just take me to the venue.
What venue?
I am gracing this armpit of a town for one night. If you also think I'm gonna know the name of the venue in El Armpito, you're sadly mistaken. You are the driver. You are supposed to know.
We're going to the palace.
We? Listen, my bone from the neck up, driver friend. I suggest you put your foot down, and next time do your homework.
Okay, fine.
What do you think you're doing?
I'm coming with you, ma'am.
Then get on the roof and hold on tight. Out! Out!
Follow behind.
Good idea, tough guy. What are you waiting for? Let's get out of here before he gets in the car. I don't want him following me.
Okay.
Don't. Lose them.
Why are we going so slow?
Excuse me?
Are you deaf as well as stupid? I said, why are we going so slow? People are waiting for me.
Well, ma'am, I wouldn't like to put you in any danger.
Don't man me, smarty pants. Shame your driving isn't as smart as your mouth. I thought I told you I don't want that car following me. Huh? Not so smart as to answer that, are you, smarty pants?
Would you excuse me for a second? Hello?
Hey, she doing okay?
Yeah, she's fine. I'll take care of her.
No rush. Show her the sights. Give her everything I paid you for.
Breakfast, lunch,
and dinner.
She'll be there on time.
If you'd keep your eyes on the road instead of on me, we might be getting somewhere.
Let me see what I can do, sir.
Lost themselves.